got a brand new story about the castaways.
We left our tiny island after years and months and days.
We built a little spaceship. It's crude, but it could fly.
We left the home and lost our way between the stars and sky.
We went from an island to a star, lost on Gilligan's planet.
Gilligan and Skipper, the millionaire, his wife.
The professor, the movie star, and Mary Ann began a brand new life.
What creatures we encounter. What riddles do we face?
What mysteries now haunt us in a strange, enchanting place?
Our adventures are the best by far.
Here on Gilligan's Star Planet.
Oh, yeah.
I don't see it, Skipper.
Well, keep looking, Gilligan. It's got to be there somewhere.
Professor, why are Gilligan and the Skipper digging a hole?
They're not digging, Marianne. Gilligan dropped a monkey wrench into the hole, and they're trying to find it.
Oh, what a relief. I thought the Skipper was using Gilligan for a shovel.
Come on, Gilligan, find that monkey wrench or we'll never repair the ship.
Here, wrench, here, wrenchy, wrenchy, wrenchy. I think I got it, Skipper.
Or it's got me.
Good work, little buddy. I'll pull you up.
Oh, go. Wait, Skipper. There's something in the way.
What is it, Gilligan?
My head.
Gilligan's stuck, Professor. Could you help me pull him out?
Sure, Skipper.
Stop helping so much.
Heave-ho! Heave-ho!
Look, Thurston, they're planting trees.
Actually, lovey, I think they're drilling for oil. I say, Skipper, may we join in?
Sure, Mr. Hall. Grab a leg. Heave!
Oh! Oh, I feel like a wishbone.
Heave! Oh! Gilligan, I thought you said you had the wrench.